Mckinney, Texas. Give a little pan of cul-de-sac. Let's go take a look. Step inside. Nice big two-story entry with looks like engineered wood on the floor. To the left, we have a study with some built-ins. Lots of light, LED lighting in here. And then here we have, they have it set up as a playroom, but I guess it could be a dining area or a second office. Something going on with the ceiling here, not really sure. Pretty open kitchen, family room area. Shiplap treatment on the wall here. It's very pretty. Gas fireplace. Nice big island with high-level granite. Shaker-style cabinets. And a slide-in electric range. Big pantry. Go take a look out back. Oh, this is pretty. The open patio. And left, nice big yard. Linen closet and half bathroom. Wood floors continue into the master. Nice big and bright, lots of windows. Updated bathroom, nice job. Shaker cabinets with extra storage on top of the cabinets. Dual sink. And a standalone tub and updated shower with seamless glass and big walk-in closet. Big closet under the stairs. And this is going to be the garage. Oh, laundry room. Out to the garage. Drink fridge. And two car garage. Some extra storage. And epoxy on the floor. Stairs more shiplap. Carpet looks in great shape. It's probably new. To the right, big open living room area, or game room rather. A little wrinkle in the carpet, probably just not stretching. Here's a hall bath with a tub, single sink, and tub shower combo. Big bedroom here with more worship lap. And big walk-in closet. Terrific. And to the left of the stair, we have second bedroom upstairs. Lots of light, tall ceilings, big walk-in closet. Linen closet. Second bathroom upstairs with dual sink and tub shower combo. And third bedroom upstairs, very sweet. With big closet. Water tank.
This has been 2401 Trinity Lane in Mckinney. It's a pretty, pretty house. It has some really great updates, a little more deferred maintenance, I think, that needs to be done to it. So it's a great property, though.